who's buying me a Christmas gift? Number two.